My favorite thing for anyone who suffers from anxiety, you know, there's a whole branch of chiropractic called functional neurology where they're looking at different regions of the brain. And what's cool about oils, you know, the challenge with the brain is it's really hard to get the right remedy into the right area because the blood-brain barrier really prevents anything but super small fat-soluble molecules to get in. For example, you can't do chemo in the brain because the molecules can't pass through the blood-brain barrier. So oils can be used in very strategic ways to actually get into the brain and balance the brain. So if you're in the middle of an anxiety attack, that is the right side of your brain, the right forehead, frontal lobe, that's kind of overactive. So the way you calm that is you stimulate the left frontal lobe. Suddenly the two hemispheres are in balance and you feel less anxious. Doing that is as simple as plugging your right nostril and just smelling something through your left nostril. It could be any oil you have in the house. You can peel a tangerine. Basically, the essential oils live in the peel of citrus fruits and smell that. And if you're prone to anxiety, if your kids are prone to anxiety, it will calm you immediately. So that's just, you know, something you can do right now, every day at home.